Michael Busch, big hit, put him ahead. Outman's two-run homer, and now Soto on the ground. Freeman backs up. He flips to first. That's where Phillips is. And the Dodgers rally in the ninth to take the series. And they win the game by a final score of 5-2.